Welcome to a new video from the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. But I find it very interesting, answering a question that you have left me, a person who has a Citroen C2 with a 1400e engine and with the sensor MAF, flowmeter connected. Notes that it lacks power at low RPM, between 1500 and 2500 revolutions per minute, but has realized that when it is disconnected, the car goes much better, both at low RPM and at high RPM. The bad thing is that the warning appears on the control panel, with it connected that warning does not appear. But the engine is worse, so, it has been with the flowmeter disconnected for more than 3 years and has had no problems, and it only connects it to pass the test of the ITV. So that the fault light on the control panel disappears. And as soon as the ITV test ends and passes, it goes back to disconnected again. This happens because, as I have told you in other videos, when the ECU does not have information from the flowmeter or MAF sensor, it uses factory preset values. What happens is that these factory preset values may be better than the ones that exist at that moment than the real values. I will explain. Imagine that you are in summer at sea level and 30 degrees Celsius, then the flowmeter gives these values to the ECU and the ECU uses those values when facilitating fuel injection. But if you disconnect the flowmeter and the ECU has preset from the factory other values, such as that you are at sea level 2, but with 15 degrees Celsius, well, it will use those parameters, and then it will inject more fuel and enrich the fuel air mixture, then you will notice an increase in power in the motor, also depending on the motor manufacturer and the parameters that have been preset at the factory. This can happen, even when the flowmeter is new. In fact, we have clients who have had the flowmeter for years, but they realized that even with the new flowmeter, the engine had more power with that flowmeter disconnected. But that is why, due to the parameters that it has preset at the factory, which are often better than the real ones, of temperature and altitude, then the engine it has more power. I do not recommend doing this, because later it can cause problems, because there are vehicles that can be like this indefinitely, with this MAF sensor disconnected, but there are others where engine failure can occur and it can enter emergency mode. But it is true that there are engines that, indeed, with the flowmeter disconnected, even if this part is fine, also depending on the altitude and the outside temperature, the engine can run better, but I do not recommend it. Well, here I leave you this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.